now we're back, and basically now we can start doing 85 opponents. Of course, I'm going to be taking on Weevil first. So we got Weevil, Mako, Rexraptor, Mai, and Mokuba. Of course, we're going to start with Weevil first. Part 1 is ready to upload. Of course, I'm not going to upload it until Thursday. Right now it's Tuesday. As I'm recording this. Okay, I'll make you into a goose first. How's that? Okay, that's going too far.
I will take you on any time, any place.
How about right now, right here?
That's fine with me. It's time to duel.
And he's gonna go first. First time that one's going second. Alright, so if you're gonna be going second, you choose whichever terrain to start from. I'll just start here, because I really don't care right now. Select monsters for the sword. So I'll be going with Summon Skull. And let's go ahead and quick wind. Okay. Let's go ahead and throw you in there. I'll be using. Oh, fuck. Really? Cool for random. And now Weave will be going for his monsters. Yeah. Three of his monsters are actually bugs. One of them is actually Shovel Crush, and the other one's Root Water.
Here I come.
I guess the reason why he did that is just so you won't have to, so you won't end up coming in fire monsters to start train wrecking this whole duel.
I will use all my strength to defeat you.
So first off, Baby Dragon. Most monsters I can't. The best, so I got 2 Zoe pieces. I guess I'll go ahead and summon one then. And that's all I can do.
This duel is going to be so much fun!
Alright. Flame Manipulator, Summon Skull. I can't play you right now, can I? And Exodia's Armor. And I'll end my turn there. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. So all I can do is move you right here. And that's all I can do for now. So first things first, some skull is going to attack the cockroach knight. Flame manipulator. I think it already did. First off, I'll go ahead and have Baby Dragon attack your Cockroach Knight to finish it off. Why does Baby Dragon sound like a piggy? Getting a lot of attacks in, so let's go ahead and have Exodia's leg attack that larva moth. all I can do. That's all I can do. Alright, I guess it is. Okay. Doesn't look like that root water can do anything right now. Anyways.
That was a lot of damage, but it survived.
Oh God, oh God, shovel crusher. Oh, you're just 6 points short. Okay, so first things first, Summer Skull is going to attack Shovel Crusher. You call this a critter? Alright, let's have left leg of the forbidden one. Just go ahead and have it attack Shovel Crusher, take it out. Should have been serious to start with. Just saying. Alright, baby dragon's going to attack Larva Moth. I know it's not gonna do much because of the whole weakness thing, but right now I just have to go all out. Damn it! That ends my turn? Ah! I wouldn't...
What the hell?
Oh. The whole advantage of space thing. Oh, God. So you're not planning to lose? My bad. Alright. I'll end my turn there. Finish off with Summer Skull, I guess.
This won't finish you! very end.
I guess I'll take Shovel Crusher and Larva Moth. I guess next time we'll take on a Mako soon.